I have an interesting rate problem here. And at first, it's a little daunting because it has fractions. But then when we work through it step by step, hopefully it'll feel a little bit more intuitive. So it says Calvin cleans 3/5 of his bathroom with 1/3 of a bottle of cleaning solution. At this rate, what fraction of the bottle of cleaning solution will Calvin use to clean his entire bathroom? And like always, I encourage you to pause the video and try to take a stab at this yourself. So as I mentioned, it's a little bit, you know, it's 3/5 of his bathroom with 1/3 of a bottle. How do we think about this? And what my brain does is I like to say, well, how would we like to answer the question? What fraction of the bottle of cleaning solution will Calvin use to clean his entire bathroom? So what we want to figure out is, we want to figure out how many bottles, so question mark, bottles per, let me write it this way. So we want to figure out, he uses a certain number, I'll put that question mark, bottles per bathroom. If we knew this, then we have the answer to the question. If this would, this might be, I don't know, 2/5 of a bottle per bathroom. It might be 2 bottles per bathroom. But if we know whatever this question mark is, then we know the answer. How many bottles does it need to take to clean a bathroom? Or what fraction of a bottle? We don't know. They're hinting that it's a fraction of a bottle. But how much of a bottle or how many bottles per bathroom? Or another way to think about this, if we wanted to express it as a rate more mathematically, we could say question mark bottles per bathroom. And the reason why this is helpful, it makes it clear that, look, we want to figure out, we want to take, our units tell us that we want to divide the number of bottles, or the fraction of a bottle it takes, to clean the number of bathrooms, or a certain fraction of the bathrooms. And they tell us over here, they tell us that he's able to take 1/3 of a bottle, he's able to take 1/3 of a bottle, so I could write it here, 1/3 of a bottle to clean 3/5 of a bathroom. 3/5 of a bathroom. 3/5 of a bathroom. So hopefully it's clear now why this was helpful. We say, okay, we want to take how many bottles it takes to clean a certain number of bathrooms. 1/3 of a bottle can clean 3/5 of a bathroom. It makes it clear that we need to take the 1/3 and divide it by 3/5, because then we're going to get bottles per bathroom. We're going to get the rate. We're not going to get bathrooms per bottle. We're going to get bottles per bathroom, which is what we care about. What fraction of the bottle will it take to clean entire bathroom, to clean one entire bathroom? So now we just have to take 1/3 and divide it by 3/5. So this is going to be equal to, could write it this way, 1/3 divided by 3/5, and the units are going to be bottles per bathroom. I'll write it like that, bottles. Or since if we know that that's going to be a fraction, we could just say bottle per bathroom. Bottle per bathroom. And so this is going to be the same thing as, well, we're going to have 1/3 divided by 3/5 is the same thing as 1/3 times the reciprocal of 3/5. So 1/3 times 5/3. 1/3 times 5/3 bottle per bathroom. So let me write that down. Bottle per bathroom. Bottle per bathroom, and what is this going to be? Well, we multiply the numerators. 1 times 5 is going to give us 5, and the denominator, 3 times 3 is ninths. So it's going to be 5/9 of a bottle per bathroom. Per bathroom. I wrote these a little bit further apart than I would want to. Let me write that a little bit closer together. 5/9 of a bottle per bathroom. So just as a reminder of what we did here, it could seem a little bit daunting, but we said, okay, look, we want what fraction of the bottle to clean his entire bathroom. So we care about bottles per bathroom, or since we're talking about a fraction, I guess we could just say bottle, some fraction of a bottle per bathroom. So it's bottle divided by bathrooms. That's going to give us the correct rate. So it took 1/3 of a bottle to clean 3/5 of a bathroom. So you divide 1/3 by 3/5, you get 5/9 of a bottle per bathroom. So this question mark right over here, that is 5/9. It takes 5/9 of a bottle of cleaning solution to clean his entire bathroom.